I went to the Olympics because, you know, I wanted to make it to that top place to show everybody that I can be just as good as everybody else. And it's just the whole experience of it that I wanted. You know, in one day you can decide I'm going to go to the Olympics or not. And that means, you know, devote every day to training. If I went back, it wouldn't be to get, you know, another gold medal. It'd be to get back into that same place and to prove to everybody that I can do it again. It was the experience of a lifetime. And, you know, I'd give anything to go back again, but it's hard.
Here's the thing that makes life so interesting. The theory of evolution claims only the strong shall survive. But the theory of competition says just because they're the strong doesn't mean they can't get their asses kicked. Every long shot come from behind underdog will tell you is this. The odds may be stacked against you, fair enough. But the odds don't know. If this isn't a math test. Different kind of test. One where passion has a funny way of trumping logic. So before you step up to the starting line, and the clock starts ticking, don't always add up. No matter what the stats may say, and the experts may think, and the commentators may have predicted, the race is on, all bets are off. Don't be surprised if somebody decides to flip the script and take a pass on yelling uncle. Suddenly, as the old saying goes, we got ourselves a game.
Let somebody tell you you can't do something. You got a dream, you got to protect it.